U.S. stocks in the red this Tuesday morning as traders continue to weigh concerns of a potential new wave of coronavirus. Now, turning to the United Kingdom, Prime Minister Boris Johnson announcing further restrictions to curb the spread of the virus, noting that the country was at a perilous turning point. The UK government has also asked people to work remotely, while the Bank of England Governor Andrew Bailey said the central bank is now considering cutting interest rates, while technical work on negative rates will need some more time. Now, taking a look at the Forex market this morning, the euro dollar is where we begin. That sees an intraday support, 117.45. The British pound US dollar pair sees its key resistance, 128.70, and that's in focus. As long as 128.70 is the resistance, look for choppy price action with a bearish bias. Short positions below 128.70 are favored with targets at 127.85 and 127.55 in extension. The dollar yen sees an intraday support around 104.40, while the Bitcoin dollar intraday, that sees a rebound with a pivot point at 10,290. While over in precious metals, gold under pressure. As long as 1920 is the resistance, look for choppy price action with a bearish bias. Short positions below 1920 are favored with targets at 1882 and 1872 in extension. This while silver intraday, that's under pressure.